When we take a COVID vaccine, there are certain things that we need to keep in mind. First and the foremost, a vaccine is similar to any other vaccine that you have taken in the past. So there's nothing that you need to really prepare yourself for. Vaccines are basically to boost your healthcare, or boost rather your health, to form immune system to fight against a disease. So your vaccination is nothing to be really worried about. There is always a question among people whether they should consume alcohol before or after, or whether they can consume alcohol before or after vaccines. There is no certain guidelines on the same, but logic tells you that alcohol, if you are consuming in excess, will always depress the immune system. So probably it would be judicious not to take it for a couple of days after your vaccine, but there is no specific contraindication on the same. First and foremost, you need to go to the vaccination center, get yourself vaccinated, and you don't need to do anything particularly more than that. That particular arm where you have taken a vaccine might be painful for a period of maybe 2 to 3 days. Some people will develop fever, and this is as per the part of your immune system response. And some people might also develop fatigue, headache, body ache. There are certain others who have no symptoms at all. So don't be under the impression that you have not been vaccinated or you have received something which is a placebo and that the vaccine has not worked on you. None of this is true. Some of us do react adversely to the vaccine, some of us don't. So there is nothing worrisome if you do not have responses or if you have had heightened responses. Similarly, what is important to understand is that the vaccine site pain will disappear over a period of 2 to 3 days. Don't use any warm hot water bag over the side because it's already inflamed. What you need to use is ice packs. You can put an ice pack in that area. If it pains quite a bit, then you can take a paracetamol. There is no point in taking a paracetamol as a preventive medicine even before you have had symptoms. There are certain people who do that, but it's not required at all. If one has taken the first dose of COVID vaccine and then one develops COVID, then the next dose of the vaccine would ideally need to be taken after 3 months from the time that you have detected with COVID. Now, there are some changes which might be done in the particular period for which you need to go ahead and take your second shot, but this should be done in consultation with your physician. And so, if you need to take your second dose of vaccine after developing COVID, then please contact your physician and go as per the guidelines that he would suggest to you. In terms of whether we can exercise post-vaccine, the answer is yes. But if you're feeling tired or if you have pain in that particular arm, maybe just a simple walk is all that we would really factor in. But over a period of time, maybe as the energy levels come up or if there's no fever, somebody can go ahead and start with their routine activity. As far as medications, your routine medications are concerned, if somebody is in hypertensive and diabetic, and if somebody is on antiplatelets like your Ecosprin or clopidogrel, these particular tablets, they can continue to take them. There's no reason for them to stop the medicines and then go ahead and taking the vaccine. Your routine medications should be taken, and they have to be taken before and after your vaccines are done.